this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
Pues ya estamos aquí en, digamos que, la recepción de DreamWorks, y nos encontramos con estas joyitas. Sí, son los Oscar que se ganó DreamWorks por mejor película animada de Wallace y Gromit.
Don't worry, Gromit, I'm right behind you.
Y de Shrek.
Uy, wow, eso sí que asusta. Y si el rugido no funciona, tu mal aliento seguro los desmaya.
Además de todos los otros premios que han acumulado a lo largo de su gran trayectoria y sus grandes películas. Y obviamente de la próxima, la que se viene con todo, Trolls.
My name is Branch, and I'm a troll. Why do I live in a heavily fortified survival bunker? Because right outside my door lurks a nightmare. Named Poppy.
Señores de Combo, estoy muy emocionado porque tengo a dos hermosísimas mujeres. Están aquí enfrente de mí. Ana Kendrick, Belinda. How are you, girls?
I'm great, how are you?
También estamos con otra estrella internacional que le presta la voz y aparte le mete el talento a esta película. Justin, how are you, man?
I'm good, how are you?
Fine, thank you. I'm excited because this movie is awesome and it has a lot of things that we love, like the troll thing that it's coming back again. What do you think about these characters?
I mean, yeah, I guess the 90s are kind of in, and trolls were big for me in the 90s.
I remember when I was a kid that every girl in school had one. Mm-hmm. And they were called treasure trolls because they had a jewel in the belly.
A mí me encantan, sí, por supuesto que sí, me acuerdo de todos los colores, me encantaba el azul, el rosa, digo, Poppy es mi favorita, no es por nada, porque es un personaje espectacular y tiene muchos matices y es increíble y la peli es hermosa, les va a encantar.
Poppy is the leader of the trolls. And it's not her fault she's so insanely happy. She just never faced a real problem.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Como parte de las actividades que realizamos en las instalaciones de DreamWorks, estaba programado un ensayo de doblaje de la película. Y como no vino Alex Intec, pues yo tuve que hacer el paro. Este simplemente es un ejercicio. Yo no estaré en el doblaje de la película, pero Belinda sí.
Ni muerto iría a tu fiesta.
¡Ay, Ramón!
Siempre tienes que arruinar todo,
advirtiéndonos sobre los vertenos.
Claro que no.
Por favor, no hemos visto un verteno en 20 años. No nos van a encontrar.
No, no me encontrarán a mí, porque yo voy a estar en mi camuflado búnker de supervivencia fortificado antivertenos.
Until now.
Cupcake? Branch, we just got attacked by a Bergen.
But you are not just making the voice. You are in the production, the musical production, mm-hmm. right? Can you mm-hmm. tell me about it?
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
No, but it's...
You have a lot of songs in the movie,
it's
right?
It's a lot of fun. Yeah, there's four original songs that we wrote for the soundtrack.
Justin wrote some original music, and then there are some covers of Earth, Wind, and Fire. And Cyndi Lauper.
Call me up, cause I will always be there. And I see your true colors.
Simon and Garfunkel. So it's a lot of really cool opportunities to, like, I never thought I would sing True Colors. I never thought I would sing Sound of Silence.
Sound of Silence really is my cool. favorite.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Hello.
Actually, funny enough, that was the only time Anna and I worked together, was me behind the soundboard and her in the vocal booth and producing her vocals.
When I signed on to the movie, Justin was not attached, so that was scary. I'd been working on the movie for like 6 months or a year or something, and then they were like, oh, we're bringing on Justin Timberlake and he's gonna start producing all the vocals. I was like, cool, that doesn't make me nervous at all. I feel great about it.
¿Entonces no vas a ir a la fiesta de hoy?
¡Pero va a ser la más grande! ¡Ruidosa!
¡Y alocada! ¡Fiesta de la historia!
¡Así que definimos la historia!
¿Ruidosa? ¿Alocada? ¡Solo harán que los vertenos nos encuentren!
The troll thing, these old-fashioned or vintage toys coming again to these new generations.
Sure.
And the texture, the design, the view, it's very different that we used to watch, right?
Yeah, I think you know what DreamWorks has done so well is make them feel modern. As a matter of fact, that's kind of what I wanted to do with the music. You know, producing all the music was to take this sort of, like you said, vintage doll, mm-hmm. and make them feel modern with the music they were singing.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Yeah. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet.
¿Y tú cómo pesas en el agua, no?
A mí me encanta. Digo, nunca había hecho... this is the first time I do, like, acting and singing at the same time. Pero me encanta. Es increíble. Es la primera vez que tengo esta oportunidad. Había hecho doblaje antes, pero nunca cantando. O sea, nunca en un musical.
Play the character Branch in the movie, who is probably the outcast of the trolls. He doesn't like to sing. He doesn't like to dance. He's not very happy. So yeah, basically me.
But you have a lot of movies that you are singing.
I know. I don't know why anybody keeps making me do it. Every time I make a musical movie, I'm like, this will be the last time. This is definitely the last time. But it's, yeah, I mean, as long as people keep asking me, I'm having a lot of fun.
Feel that hot blood in my body.
Fist bump.
Whoop, gear shift.
¿Estás segura de que quieres invitar a este aguafiestas amargado a tu fiesta?
Sí, creo que todos los trolls se merecen ser felices.
Ser feliz no es lo mío.
La felicidad está dentro de todos
y nosotros te ayudaremos a encontrarla.
¡Celebrando ser libres de vertenos!
¿Por qué no puede ser una niña normal? Justin, thank you very much
thank
and congratulations
you.
For your movie.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, girls.
Thank you.
Yo soy Alex Montiel, pásenla chido. Nos vemos en el cine.
Oh, snap. DreamWorks Trolls.
Mamá, ¿es verdad que se está calentando el mundo?
Ay, mijito, no te preocupes por esas cosas. Ya vamos a arreglar el cooler.
¿Cómo se siente con el estreno de la película El Jeremías?
Pues... nos sentimos muy felices.